Bandon Town Hall today, William Ross was honoured by the Bandon Kinsale Municipal District for his heroic rescue of a woman from the River Lee last November.
It's very humbling and unbelievable. I can't say enough, really. I'm just speechless, but very surprised and thankful. And I'm just happy everything worked out and we all went home to our families safely. I suppose, as anyone would, I just sprung into action. Anybody I know would have done the same.
Yeah.
So, thankfully, it all worked out well.